is Gareth. He's a bit of a better photographer than me. In fact, I can't even see him because of the light. It's going to be awesome, though.